Nico Cavadas. The next to hit for the Angels.
Nico Cavadas.
The pitch. Rolled softly, but that goes foul.
Catcher's ball.
The Angels down by a run here in the top of the second.
Another ball.
Ball two. Hit hard. Should be extra bases. Adele around second, headed for third. Headed for the plate. He scores to tie.
An RBI. Pretty much a model swing on that one.
Through that one for strike one.
Hole one's the count.
It's critical right here that they bear down and turn in some quality at bats, trying to chip away at that lead, because if it gets to the ninth, that closer's coming in.
And that one hammered way back there. Set for the
leading up
for
Toronto,
and now
the third baseman,
Addison Barger.
Swung on, belted. That one is back. Steps in.
Catcher. GG. Real good.
And he deals.
What?
Well, these Astros putting together some really good at-bats in this game. There's been a lot to like with how they're approaching their chances at the plate. They jumped all over the starter and knocked him out of the game early. He just was never able to settle in, and the damage was done by the time he got the hook.
Center, that's a base hit.